Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, choose the correct answer. Integral dx upon sin square x multiplied by cos square x equals a tan x plus cot x plus c, b tan x minus cot x plus c, c tan x multiplied by cot x plus c, d tan x minus cot 2x plus c. Let us now start with the solution. Now we have to find the integral dx upon sin square x multiplied by cos square x. This is further equal to integral of 1 upon sin square x multiplied by cos square x dx. Now we know 1 is equal to sin square x plus cos square x. So we can replace this 1 in the numerator by sin square x plus cos square x. Now this integral can be further written as integral of sin square x dx upon sin square x multiplied by cos square x plus integral of cos square x dx upon sin square x multiplied by cos square x. Now this sin square x will get cancelled by this sin square x, and this cos square x will get cancelled by this cos square x, and we get integral of dx upon cos square x plus integral of dx upon sin square x. Now we know reciprocal of cos square x is sec square x, so we can write this integral as integral of sec square x dx plus, we can write this integral as integral of cosec square x dx. We know 1 upon cos x is equal to sec x and 1 upon sin x is equal to cosec x. So 1 upon cos square x is equal to sec square x and 1 upon sin square x is equal to cosec square x. Now integral of sec square x dx is equal to tan x, and integral of cosec square x dx is equal to minus cot x plus c, where c is the constant of integration. Now we can further write it as tan x minus cot x plus c. So we get integral of dx upon sin square x multiplied by cos square x is equal to tan x minus cot x plus c. So the correct answer is B. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.